China was experiencing great political and economic instability at the end of the Qing Dynasty. Imperialist pressure from foreign powers, civil wars, and popular uprisings plunged the country into chaos. The dynasty ended with the Xinhai.